Doctor, my name is Jeffrey Gum. I am an orthopedic spine surgeon joining the Norton Leatherman Spine Center. I went into orthopedics because of injuries growing up, or athletic injuries growing up. I'd spent a lot of time with orthopedic surgeons and was amazed by the work they did and how they got patients back to sports so quickly. One of the first cases I saw as a medical student was a big scoliosis case, and the surgeon straightened them out, and ever since then I've been dead set on being a spine surgeon. My patient care philosophy is really just to put the patient first. You know, our schedules are very hectic, and we get sidetracked with paperwork and administrative work, and there's a lot of times where when you have an overbooked office or overbooked surgery day, you tend to put the patient in the back seat. But you know, my philosophy is to put the patient first. That's why we're all here, why we went into medicine. And also, you know, I'm looking forward to being able to take care of patients the way I want to take care of patients. I've seen a lot of very big names in the field that have been my mentors and trainees along the way, and although they do a good job taking care of patients, I'm ready to give my own style to it. And so I'm originally from Wichita, Kansas, and did my undergrad in med school at KU, or Kansas University, and came to Louisville for my orthopedic surgery residency, and fell in love with the city ever since I've been here. It's a fantastic medical community, and along the way I met my beautiful wife who's from here, and so my draw to come back has been because of the community. The Leatherman Spine Center, which is, I met some fantastic mentors, and then most importantly, my wife brought me back to Louisville.